Test 1-2 at 13 flat. Copy that. We're working now, Local Live, 12:30, 12:25. Test 1-2 at 12:22. You need to turn down the court noise. It's screaming in my ear, although maybe you don't want to touch anything since I'm working. Test 1-2 at 11:13, test 1-2 at 11:11. Test 1-2 at 9:26, test 1-2 at 9:22. Okay, Local Live, we seem to be all set, so I won't do any more tests. We will have a pregame player introductions, and also we are going to have a national anthem. That will be to the left. So our first player introductions will be the team on the right. The second player introductions will be the team on the left, and then the national anthem, the young lady will be on the left. Copy that. I'm going to go get prepped. Thank you. Test 1-2. Hey, Titans.
Who?
Who's ready for some basketball?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Prairie Munson Academy live stream. Today we have the Titans and Catarina Ravosa taking on Holderness in a Class C NEPSAC semifinal here at Green Hall Gymnasium. We open with a basket off the tip from Catarina, who also won the tip. And shot clock violation, shot clock reset. And here we go. Standard lineup, Ella, Hannah, Kat with Ani and Sayla. Holderness does a good job beating WMA's pressure. This would be a good matchup. Holderness, really good program. Number 12 there is just, she's tough, man. Holderness is playing without a very good player, but they've managed well without her. Kat gets blocked, nope, two shots. So we've gone to Kat inside twice. Good crowd here, considering we're on vacation. We'll use all eight available players today. I see seven available players, excuse me, two extra, four. Good hustle. That started with Hannah getting in there, and then Ani got in there, and we got a tie up. Great hustle by the Titans. Well done by Mrs. Ryan and Mr. Tenez handing out the programs and the pom-poms. I think Ella got a piece of that. Sayla, just went out. Was possession, so will there be, right, was there possession? So, because that would affect the shot clock. That was Rebecca Kukule on the national anthem. I hope you're able to hear it. I did record it on my cell phone. I'll post that later on Facebook for the old people. That includes myself. Yep, because that's a 10. You have 10 total seconds to get it over. Okay. Assist Miss Earls on the shot clock. So we're thin on the students, but we have a well-attended in the house that we kind of forced that pass. Right. Think we're going to get that ball. Yep. It's going to stay our ball. We're in our navy today. Sayla for three. Hannah had it go through her hands. That's a good ball handler right there. Hannah with the rebound. Three's tough. Three's a good defender. Yep, three's a good defender. We had it. That's a three, no. Ella with the rebound. Sayla gets it, it did get tipped. There's just two heavyweights slugging it out. That's what we're gonna have today. Whoop, we turn it over. Three's tough. Good defense by Sayla, could have been a carry. Coach Mr. Brown wanted to carry. Sorry. All right, so 3-2. I'm not gonna call it sloppy because these are two teams just fighting for every inch of ground. We get a foul on number 20. I see former Titan Mira Miller in the house. Mira, she was coaching at Amherst. I'm not sure if she's still there or not. She's coaching somewhere. Sayla from the left elbow. Yes! Every basket today is gigantic. That is not an overstatement. Playoff basketball, man. Everything counts. Oh, Hannah's back by herself, but Sayla, could it travel? Sayla's hustle forces a travel. Oh, Ani with a three. All right, see if we can get some momentum going here. Back-to-back baskets by the Titans puts us up 8-2. From the right elbow, slips off the back rim and in, 8-4 WMA. We have a film crew here today. I can guess why, but I don't know why for sure. We go inside to Cat, spins left, two shots. Fouls on 15, I believe. Nothing but net, my friends. Holy cow. I can't wait to do my in the house. I am so excited. Okay. Cat's made three of her four free throws. Everybody went for the block. Okay. Can a strong rebound. That's why we... Cat's wide open. Hit that. Didn't go up real strong. Hannah. Nice move. And a scoop. All right, we'll get two shots. Okay, we're going to get our first sub of the game. That's the fourth foul on Holderness. Let me tell you, when you only have two subs, those fouls matter. In and out, but Sayla goes up strong. Ooh, it'll stay. She wanted to foul, I don't blame her. Coach Brown and the Mr. Brown calling out instructions. Sayla got the ball tipped, but Cat comes. Cat had it, tie up. I think that's gonna stay. Coach Brown calls out the play. We go inside to Cat. Nice move! Oops, she got blocked. Yep, that was clean block. That one was fine. Ella, good hustle. We've done a good job getting back. Short. Loose ball. New shot clock. That's a three. That's off. Sayla gets the rebound, reels it in. Titans up 10-4. We've been stuck here for a while. We won't complain. It's better than being down, stuck at down 10-4. Adela getting ready to sub in. I'm pretty sure I pronounced her name correctly during warm-ups. Introductions, I should say. Ella with the teardrop. No. These programs are familiar with each other. Scoop, no. Cat with the rebound. Ani got the ball tipped away. We keep it. Boy, helter skelter. I wouldn't call it nerves, though. It's just two Coach Brown wants a timeout. I think it's a 30. This gives me enough time to do a in-house. We have, from right to left, Dr. Pruschetta, Mr. Boozang, WMA's number one fan, Miss Thoreau. I see Senor Kane back there, Mr. Swanson, Mr. Makaya, Mr. Tenez in the seats. And now, oh, Mr. Harrington sitting with all my friends on the far left. Now in the bleachers, Mr. and Mrs. Easler, Mrs. Ryan, Miss Kelly Chesky, the boss, Miss Lebowski, Mr. Smith, Mr. LaFiandra, Mr. Pelletier, Mr. Clifford, Miss Hutch, Miss Mahoney, Coach Jay, Mr. Desmond, Miss Presh, Sayla, down the lane and good. Nice play coming out of the timeout. Puts the Titans up 12-4. Ani disrupted that pass. Adela was back. I think that's it for in the house anyway. Our ball, there we go. There we go. Might be. Jayla subbed in for Ella. So well-attended game here by the faculty. Oh, we go back inside to Sayla. Jayla for three. Long. But Hannah's there and gets the rebound. Shot clock did not reset. Ani for three, long. Oh, great hands by La Tormenta. Nice pass, get in there, yes. Great play, get the steal on one end. The unselfish pass on the other, and a finish by Adela puts the Titans up 10. Ah, in one. Let me tell you, I think that's that first basket for Valeria. And that's good job on our part. Abby goes in for Sayla. Okay, so we got a football score 14-7 here late in the first quarter, 4 8-minute quarters. That was a good move by Abby. Oop, nice take. Here we go. Valeria is tough, man. Jayla's short. Good box out. But Adela fights through and finishes. And one. Adela, all WMA's garbage man, gets a gigantic basket and goes to the line for the free throw. Okay, 17-9, every point's big. Ani with a steal. She has Jayla ahead of her. Dribbles out of traffic. Nice pass by Abby. Hannah for three, back rim. Got 6 second difference. Ah, that was easy. That was for the picking. Yep, and then Adela lost her balance. Boy, that might be Adela's second. Mr. Harrington throws the ball back in. Thank you, Mr. Harrington.
Bonnie with the tip. It'll stay. Mrs. Healy's here. Sorry, I missed Mrs. Healy earlier. Sorry, Mrs. Healy. Oh, yep, that's a good play. We were late to react. That's a good inbounds play. Okay, last shot probably of the first quarter. Titans lead. A.J. Washington and crew step inside Greenhall Gymnasium. Ani goes in the traffic, draws the foul. And I believe she'll go to the line for two shots. Wow, big call. Oh, and I missed Mrs. Smith earlier, too. And Connie from the library. My bad. I missed some people. Look. Oh. Miss Quindo. Oh, and Raby Porter's here too. Beautiful. Got three WMA alumni here. All right, Ani makes, okay, get the stop. Get this stop right here. Do not give up a garbage 2 points. Good play, Adela. Adela gets a piece, and the Titans lead at the end of the first quarter, 19-11. Okay, here we go. Start of the second quarter. Titans lead 19-11. Nice spin move. No call. Cat tips it, keeps it alive. Shot clock didn't change. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Okay, so turnover. Hey, Mr. Cook. Nice to have you. You're always in the house with us, Mr. Cook. And hello, Mrs. Sherman and Megan Sherman. All right, so we got some WMA royalty on the live stream. We love it. Okay, rebound Adela. She's so good at getting position inside. Abby, that block, catch for the rebound and finishes. Titans up 10. Ella with the steal. Night. Ooh, foot was out of bounds. Love the hustle, love the hustle. Sayla's going to sub back in. Rebound, get a jump ball. It's gonna stay. Sayla subs in for Jayla, excuse me. Caesar salad. ooh, that cannot happen. We got to be better than that. Truth hurts. Okay, up eight early in the second. Adela from the baseline, a little long. Ah, Cat couldn't quite grab it. Off the side of the backboard, Abby. Always around the ball. Abby for three. No, Cat. Ah. Ooh, that way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, she touched it. She touched it. Ooh, I think they missed that one. I mean, it was going out. It was going to go out off of us. But then the girl touched it before it went out of bounds. The refs never listened to me. It's just like being home. Oop, good play by Holdenis, but back rim and Adela. We love the garbage man. Every great team needs one. We haven't gone inside intentionally to Cat in a while. We did on our first two possessions. Five on the shot clock. Selah beats the defender and finishes. Ooh, so athletic. Coach Brown wanted the foul. That puts us back up 10 in this Class C semifinal. Winner goes to the final tomorrow at 1:15. Good interior passing by Holderness, but that shot's off. They missed the putback. Adi getting ready to sub back in. Coach Brown wants a timeout with the Titans up 10, a little more than 3 minutes into the third quarter. In the Before I Forget department, we have, oh, Mr. Lautenschlager, Mrs. Candeller here. I missed them earlier too. What was I gonna say? We have a professional photographer here again today. Mr. Roback. Mr. Held and I used to work with Mr. Roback at the Republican newspaper. And he is an exceptional photographer, especially with sports. So we will have some great pictures from this game. Don't know if I'll be able to post those before tomorrow's game, because he has to get home and process those. So we'll have those up next week. And if we win today, he's going to the championship game tomorrow also. So plenty of pictures of girls basketball. Mr. Fairbrother from the dining hall is here. I missed him earlier. My mistake. Good dude. All right, up 10, 4:40 to go here in the first half. We're trying to get the ball inside the Cat. Ani takes it. She gets fouled, first foul of the second quarter. But that's on 12, that's at least her second. Mr. Imani's here, I missed Mr. Imani earlier. Ani in and out. Well, Mr. Swanson must have cranked up the popcorn machine. I see people walking in with popcorn. Arnie, whoop. Cat keeps it alive. Go up strong! Got hit. No foul, but it'll stay at least. Coach Brown wanted the foul. I don't blame him. Oh, yes. Nice inbounds play. Go strong, Cat. Ah! All right, so another foul. On number 14. Excuse me, another foul, period. That one is on number 14. Two shots for Cat. Cat makes both. Up 12. Three. No. Long rebound goes to Holden. Nice pass, but good D by Ella. Cat got the tip. Sailor got the steal. I want to say something, but I'm not going to jinx it. So I'm going to keep my mouth closed. Ani for three. No. Good box out. That's good coaching when you see a box out that well done. Great job by Sailor to get to the spot first. Hannah's going to sub back in. 15 on the shot clock. Okay, I think that's our first foul of the game. Because I know at least near the end of the first quarter, they had five, we had none. Cat subs out for Hannah. Maybe we picked up one in the final seconds. I can't quite remember. But at most, no, that's right. Adela's got two fouls. What am I saying? Yep, again, it's just like home. I'm wrong. Oh, tough shot. I think that foul's against Sayla. And that's my bad. Valeria will go to the line. Opportunity to make this single-digit game. Back rim, but a long rebound. Hannah, that's why we call her the hammer man. Nice take, Ella. Yes. Got like half a step on the defender and finished. Her advisor, Mrs. Ryan, is happy, and the Titans are back up 12. There it is. She's called Prime Time for a reason. We call her Prime Time for a reason. Steal and basket by Sailor. Foul by Hannah. That would have been a 2-minute penalty in hockey. Ooh, got tipped. Holiness does a good job running it down. Loose ball. Ella's got it. Nice pass! Finish that. Sailor finishes it. Beautiful upcourt pass by our senior guard, Ella Chandler. Sailor with the finish. Titans are up 16, just like that. Ooh. Oh, God, she came up with it. We got bodies on the floor. Over and back. Great hustle all around by the Titans. Ani was the last one there. Sailor and Hannah were also involved in that turnover. Cat subs in for Adela. And the Titans are up 16 with 2 minutes to go in the second quarter. Mr. Brown's dad hollering out instructions. Whoop, steal. Ani's back. Sailor gets back. Ooh. I missed a sub, sorry. Hannah got her hand in there. Oh, nice plat, nice pass on the loose ball. They're kind of a broken play, nice pass. All right, so we got a 14-point game here. Let's be real smart this final 90 seconds. Get in there, yes. Sayla on the opposite side, curls off a screen. That's a tough shot coming from that direction. All right, let's get two stops, let's get two stops. Kind of a quick three in, good. That was a quick release, man. Don't know why we got a whistle, unless the only thing I think of was the shot clock was late turning on. Get a basket here, get a basket here. Mrs. Chandler wants a basket. I agree with Mrs. Chandler. We go inside to Cat. Yes! No stopping there! All right, stop right here. Get this stop right here. Dig in, get this stop right here. I think Jalen got a piece of that. Yeah, yeah. All right, so two shots here. Now we got five fouls. This is Ryan helping the camera crew. Bella at the line. Back rim, get that rebound. We need that ball, we need that ball, we need that ball. Okay, that's gonna stay us. Okay, we got a 3 second difference with the shot clock and game clock. Normally I would say last shot, but we might just take when we have a good shot. Mrs. Vardabedian in the house. No wild shots. You want to take it early. Ooh, that's not what we wanted. Okay, so late turnover here. We get a tip. It's going to stay holding this ball with 11 seconds. Ten. Bonnie was in the mismatch. Oh, we get a travel. Okay, so the team's trade, late turnovers. Okay, got 7 seconds here. Stick the dagger in a little further right here. Oh, how's that not a foul? Come on, guy. Bonnie, Sayla for three. Long. Okay. Titans head into the locker room, up 14, 35 to 21. Go do what you gotta do for 10 minutes. All right, halftime to statistics. Ani with 5. Katarina, 11. Sayla with 12. Adela with 5. And Ella with 2. And I love our chances here, and I'll tell you why. Hannah hasn't scored yet, and Ella has 2 points. You know, and you know they're going to score. But we're taking on a good team. Good program, good coach. Gotta keep working. Championship is tomorrow, 1:15. Nobles in Greenough. Not to be confused with Barnes and Noble, which I thought earlier in the week. Step back three is long. Rebound, Cat. Nice up court pass. And then, yeah, and Hannah will go to line for 2 shots. It was the smartest thing I said all day. Okay, we not only have popcorn. You're not going to believe, I am telling the truth on this one. We have nachos with salsa. All right, Hannah makes the second. Titans up 15. Sale almost had another steal. Oh, wow, how'd that stay in? Holden is doing everything to maintain possession. Oh, boy, get out of there, get out of there. Okay, that one would have hurt. Hannah with the rebound. Hannah goes inside. Cat! The Jaguar with a finish in the paint. Titans up 17. Sayla. We're starting to make life miserable for Holderness. Long three. Ella fights for the rebound. Coach Brown calls out the play with his team up 2 touchdowns and a field goal. Sayla with the spin is short. That's going to stay Titan ball. Shot clock. No reset on the shot. Yes, we should reset the shot clock. Yep, thank you. Wow, Adriana McCoy's in the house. Wow. Ani, no. And I think that's Jess. Yes, it is. Another long three doesn't fall. Cat tips it, but it goes to Holderness, who makes the shot. We go inside to Cat, a little further out than she usually likes, but she still gets off the shot. And of course, she'll go to the line for 2 shots. That Caesar salad will not go away. We have not been great from the free throw line today. We've been okay. Cat makes a second. Ooh, Sailor gets the steal, finds Ani. Hannah for three, looks good. It is good! Hammer knocks down a three. Puts the Titans up 19. There she is. We love the Hammer. Ani with the piece. Ani got a cookie. Ani got a cookie. Up court to Sailor. Oh, geez. Look out. Hannah went up just a little too soon. Coach Brown wanted a foul. Beautiful play by Sayla. We got a timeout. Holden is coach. 3 minutes into the second half. Sayla wanted a foul. Ani goes and gets her. That's a good job by Ani. Quiet. I count four WMA alumni. Mira, Adriana, AJ, and Ramey. Five, Jess. That's amazing. That's a sign of a strong program right there. Mr. Bain in the house. When you have alumni coming back for your games, when let's face it, they could be doing something else. That's a sign of a strong program. All right, here we go. 5 minutes to go in the third quarter. Good guys are up 19. Steal. Ella thought, no, Ella didn't. She was going right inside a cat drop step. Yeah, that's a travel. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you to Mr. Swanson for serving popcorn at halftime. It's always fun. Mr. Swanson brilliantly found a way to be the most popular person. Steal by Cat! And the finish! No travel on that one, baby! The Titans are up 21. Ooh, that was for the taking. Oh, good job. Holding his feet to the pressure. So Mr. Swanson found a way to be the most popular person for 10 minutes. Most popular person at WMA. Hand out popcorn at halftime of a basketball game. Okay, that's the king of the world right there. The man with power. Steal Ella. Finish. Atta girl. Adele is gonna check in. Adela subs in for Hannah. Cat got peace. Ella got her hand in there. Three. Back rim. Excuse me, back nothing. Cat with the rebound. Three minutes to go in the third quarter. Foul on the floor. Holdenus cannot hang with WMA speed offensively or defensively. We're a step faster on defense. We're a step faster on offense. Ah, that was a beautiful inbounds play. We missed that. Cat with another rebound. Abby Durante getting ready to sub in. Ball tipped away, it'll stay our ball. Abby will sub in for Sayla. Nope, for Ella. With the Titans up 21 with 2:47 to go here in the third quarter. We get cheers from Mrs. Easler. Always a good thing. Coach Brown calls out the play. Ani for three. Back rim, Adela's there. Ooh. It could have been a travel earlier when Adela and Kat both had the ball, but then Adela clearly had it. There was a pause, and she went up for a shot. I don't see how that was a travel. Mrs. Dunbar in the house. Cat, strong rebound in traffic. Coach Brown wants Ani to go. We have Adela in transition. Nice pump. Ah! We want to make those. Nice interior pass, but we kick it out for a long two off the backboard. Got tipped to Holderness. Another long two, and that one's good. Jayla's going to sub in. We're up 19 with 100 seconds to go here in the third. Oof. Abby runs it down, 14 on the shot clock. Hannah joins Jayla at the scorer's table. Seven on the shot clock, Sayla for three. Yo! Man, she's so good. Prime time! Prime time! 3-pointer puts the Titans up 22. Foul by Ani on the floor. Sayla and Kat sub out. Jayla and the Hammer sub in. Ani. Ah, good try. Good switch. Foul on Hannah. It's at least her second. 57 seconds to go. In the third quarter, excuse me. Ooh, travel. Good help defense by Hannah. Force that turnover. All right. Ooh. Three-pointer here would be huge. Three-pointer and a stop. Adela for a long two is short. Nice pass inside, but good defense by Hannah. Wide open shot. No, Adela rebound. Okay, last shot here. Last shot. Last shot. Shot clock's off. Coach Brown points out one shot in, calls out to play. We go inside to Hannah. Ah. No foul, no foul, no foul, no foul, no foul. No foul here. No foul. Yeah, we've missed a few bunnies today. We could be up like 30. Mr. Walsh in the house. Okay. All right, so the Titans lead 22 after the third quarter. Okay, here we go. The Titans are 8 minutes away from returning to the Class C final. We lost that game. Tough one. Last year. Why am I kind of drawing a blank? Nice pass from the hammer. Ah, we can't finish. That could have been a travel. Hamden Hall's not right. It's like Hamden, ooh, long three is good. Makes it a 19-point game. It's like, is it something Country Day School? Is that Hamden Country Day School? Why does that not sound right? Oh, we lost a close one. Nice play, finish that. All right. Oh, that was good basketball. Nice pass from Adela to Hannah. Puts us back up plus 20. That's long. Abby got boxed out. That's going to stay. Ella wants to sub in for Ani. Hey, sometimes that championship game, you got to lose before you win. Mr. Kelly's in the house. How on earth did I miss him earlier? I am a terrible person. So Holdenus will go to the line. Yep. So I was a sports writer for 25 years before coming to WMA, and I covered predominantly high school sports, including basketball. Yeah. To win that championship, sometimes you got to lose it before you win it. It's just the way it goes. So barring a major letdown here by the Titans, we will be going back. Neutral site. Tomorrow, 1:15, I will be live streaming. I'll post the link on Facebook, Twitter, and the school email. And hopefully I can get, because I have to bring my portable camera. Hopefully I'll be able to get a signal. Foul on Holdenus. Adela went down a little funny, but she's a tough kid. Yep. That's why she's the boss right there. Takes charge. It was Hamden Hall. Thank you, Mrs. Sherman. Okay. Nice pass. Hannah clearly got bumped. No foul. We got a turnover. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. When Mrs. Sherman emails or texts us, I answer. Then the rules. Mr. Mannix in the house. We go inside. Whoop, we threw it into some traffic. Long three again, no. Loose ball kind of bounced to Holderness, who finishes. 18-point game, a little more than 6 minutes to go. We know better than to get cocky, especially against this team. Jayla for three, back rim. Adela tips it to keep it alive. Ella for three. No. Good defense by Abby to shut that three down. Good D. I don't know if that was a pass or a shot, but the pass worked. A 16-point game. Ani's going to sub back in and Sayla. And Kat was already there, so the entire WMA bench is getting ready to sub in. Yeah, I don't. This isn't clicking right here. So that's a good move by Coach Brown, in my opinion. We go inside to Adela. Here we go. Ah, not falling. Scoop, no. Girl gets her own rebound. Shot clock did not reset. That didn't hit anything. That girl likes that range. She's hit a few shots. Coach Brown wants a timeout because we've gone, I think, from 20 to 14 here. Yep, so Coach Brown's going to get his subs in. We get a full timeout. If I were smarter or more motivated, I'd know who's playing in the other semifinal, but I'm neither. So we'll figure that out later. One game at a time. One game at a time. Win this one. Ani gains baseline. She'll go to the line for two shots. Foul on number 15. Yeah, Coach Brown getting a little frustrated with the offense. Coach Casey has a question for Steph. We were stuck on 51 there for a while, so at least we get a free throw, and it's up 15. Blocked by Adela, and she comes up with the ball. Okay. See if that gives the Titans a spark. Yep, Kat goes inside. She wants it, and Kat, yep, gets pushed. Yep, yep. Okay, that's the third on Holderness. Sayla, short jumper, Oogies. Three, no. Adela with the air ball rebound. Okay, we haven't made a field goal in a while, but the good news is we're under 4 minutes. Nice spin move by Sayla, and jumper and basket, and there we go. There we go. Big basket by Sayla. That's a three, and good. I will say Holderness has taken a number of threes in the second half, but they haven't made too many. With a 14-point game, 180 seconds to go. I know that because I'm a runner, and runners know those kind of things. Nice pass! Ceylon Adela with the finish. Puts the Titans up 16. Steal. Ida comes up with it. Finds Adela inside. Ah! Cat, good pressure. Cat gets a steal.
Ooh.
All right, 2:30 to go. We're up 16. Long three, back rim. Ella hauls it down. Nice pass to Ani. Ani with the three. No. Sayla overran it. Two thirteen away from going back to the Class C final. Crowd starting to feel it now. Adela, good D with Ella. We get a timeout holding us. That's a good call by that coach. Well done. Second timeout, 121 seconds to go. I think it's a 30. Okay, here we go, we're up 16. A bad time for a potential scam call. Bank, and it's a two. Good thing we're up 16. That would have stung. Sayla with a baseline jumper. Ani comes up with a loose ball. We could go for losing some clock. We didn't need that pass right there. Want to eat some clock here. Three. No. Yes. Okay. Let's burn some clock here with 90 seconds to go. Adela hands off to Ani. She draws the foul on 15. We won our first game, 85-24. Nice inbound, Sayla. Adela with a scoop, two shots. Beat Montrose in the quarterfinal. We're on our way to a win against Holderness. That may have been the fifth foul on 14. Subs there. Right, yeah, no, that was on 15, not 14. So I will post the live stream link on WMA Gmail, Facebook, and Twitter. Within an hour, Adela makes both. And cross our fingers, I get reception in Dedham. Cat tips it. Ooh, wow. Yeah, no, it's holding this ball. Yeah. 70 seconds to go here. That's the right call. If it were a one-point game, it would have been the wrong call, but we're up 16, it's the right call. Three, that looks good. In and out, Adi goes up high.
60 seconds
from returning to the Class C final for the second year in a row for Coach Brown and the Titans. Ani goes inside to Adela. There we go. There's a finish from WMA's garbage man. Good D by Cat. Tipped. Cat trying to run it down. We got 35 seconds. No. Adela tried to run it down. Yep, girl stepped out of bounds. Okay. We got 1.7 seconds difference on the shot clock and game clock. Coach Brown wants a timeout. We can. So we play at 1:15 tomorrow. Miss Panico's here. How did I miss Coach Panico earlier? So we play at 1:15 tomorrow in Dedham. My pastor won't be happy that I'm working on Sunday, but he's the only one. Everybody else is tickled. Abby Durando with the layup. The game changer. Get a foul and a big smile from Abby. There we go. Good job, coach. Good job, coach. All right, Nadella subs out, gets a hug from Hannah. All right, we sub out. Okay, I see what he's doing. Let's Abby get a hand. Yep, I see what he's doing. Getting all the seniors to sub out. Yep, so he subbed out Adela, subbed out Abby, and subbed out Ella Chandler. Ella Chandler, such a champion. We call her the boss for a reason. Going to Manhattan, WMA's number one cheerleader. In all in at WMA. We could not ask for anything more from a kid than we get from Ella Chandler. Cat with the rebound, 17 seconds left. Oh, we got Mrs. Chandler in tears. Nice. Okay, that's when you know you've done a good job. When we get happy tears from Mom. Happy tears are good. Cat puts us up 20. Layup holding us, but that's okay. Ani. Whoop, get a turnover and a late layup by holding us. But the Titans return to the NEPSAC Class C Championship with a 64-45 win against holding us here in Green Hall Gymnasium. Congratulations, Coach Brown and the Titans. I'm going to go down and get my picture.